All right, last video here. I'm not going to really spend time on it, but it does just give a concept summary of your linear, quadratic, and exponential functions. I realize it's a little bit blurry. You can see we're finding the first differences that are constant linear, second differences that are constant quadratic. If your ratios are constant exponential, you can see some visuals and just something to refer back to for you guys to have just a summary right there.